An innocent bystander in the hospital tonight after being caught in the crossfire of two men fighting at a convenience store near the campus of Texas Southern University. Police say that bystander and the two men involved were all hit by bullets at the corner food mart on Truxillo in Alabama. Channel 2's Roseanne Aragon live with the latest in this case. Ro?
That's right. Police have recovered two handguns from that scene. Now the focus is on figuring out what happened before the shooting. Gunshot.